I'm the angel who guards you. Your father is the god of mercy, not punishment. He saw you and said, aren't you his guardian angel? We'll go down and save him. He suffered enough. Remember when he told Abraham to sacrifice his son? Abraham was just about to kill the boy with his knife when God stopped him. So if he saved Abraham's son, don't you think he'd want to save his own? He's tested you and he's happy with you. He doesn't want your blood. He said, let him die in a dream, but let him live his life.
All the pain, that was real.
Yes, but there won't be any more. You've done enough.